I live in Hanoi. Today I'm going to tell you about festival. And the festival I want to tell you today is Christmas. First, why did Christmas come? It comes from the Valentine of Union. And meaning of the Christmas day is from the Jesus Christ was born, and there's a picture. And where did the Christmas start? Is that 4,000 years ago before Christ? And second, which time when you people celebrate this festival? We people often celebrate this festival on December 23. And in which country people celebrate this festival? And they celebrate this festival on every country. What do we do on Christmas? Before Christmas, people take the Christmas tree, decorate the house, or bake the Christmas cookie, rumoring the Christmas day, Christmas clothes, they eat turkey, or more potato. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions?
Can you tell about what do you do in Christmas Day?
We just do shopping or play something.
Good. I have a comment that your presentation is very interesting. You describe everything by pictures. I really like it. Yeah, that's my comment.
Mio, what do you think?
I think your presentation is good. Speak louder. I think your presentation is good. And what are you going with your family to travel?
Yes, we are. What? We just go
travel.
We just
stay home.
Where? We just stay home.
Oh.
Because my parents don't care about it.
Christmas. Okay, nickname. What about you? What's your idea? Yeah.